All right, well, hello, all you wonderful and amazing light workers and star seeds, awakening beings everywhere from around the globe. It's me, Lori Ann Spagna, here with you today to talk about another amazing and fabulous topic. For more than 20 years, I've been helping humans and animals to awaken to their divinity, to their alignment with the divine source, creator God of all that is. I've been working with plants and minerals and animals and humans too in the entire realm of consciousness, which we can affect by working with the non-physical realm and coming into alignment with non-physical, with the non-physical realm of consciousness. And so this is what I'm here for today with you. Today we're going to talk about the 10 strands of so-called dormant DNA. And by the way, if you haven't already caught it, please make sure you see the first video I did on the first two strands of DNA and clearing the corrupted codes off those first two strands of DNA. You definitely don't want to miss that video. And also, if you want to know more about DNA and get DNA activations and awakenings and get a whole free class plus a gifted meditation and activation of your dormant DNA, head over to LoriSpagna.com where you can pick up your free gifted DNA activation. You will love it. You keep working with it, it'll keep working on you. But today we're going to talk about the next 10 strands of DNA, which is your most precious resource. It is your most precious resource. And there are plenty of people out there trying to get it from you, which is why there's tons of blood tests and DNA ancestry kits and DNA tests, because everybody wants your DNA. Don't give it to them. All right, here's the story. You have 10 more strands of DNA, which science is already validating is real and true. And that 10 strands of DNA prior to 2012 was labeled as junk because they didn't know what it was good for. And in 2012, after years of DNA activating from lightworkers and starseeds like us, this DNA gets turned on and suddenly, boom, the physical world of science starts to recognize these other 10 strands as not junk, but dormant, and somehow mysteriously can be activated. So they start studying it, and of course they know now. Now it's, you know, current news, real, like, you know, yesterday's news, that these other 10 strands are just dormant and that they can be awakened and activated using some form of energy and consciousness, various forms of energy and consciousness. Okay, this is true. And if you're in this community, you likely already know it. In fact, many of you have probably participated in some of the sacred key code activations and the dormant DNA activations that we do in my community, in our community of lightworkers. I do these through what we call speed activation calls. Okay, nonetheless, let's talk about these other 10 strands and why they're so important and why they are your greatest resource. Because within these other 10 strands lie dormant codes. What are these codes? These codes are the codes for every unique individualized human and animal, including other kingdoms as well, plants and minerals, but we won't go to that right now. In Mother Earth, these codes are the codes for your own personal ascension and awakening so that you can free and liberate yourself out of a third dimensional paradigm and awaken into a fifth dimensional paradigm. Third dimensional paradigm is the old paradigm, the old operating system for humanity. Fifth dimensional paradigm is the new paradigm, the new operating system for humanity. Now, if you don't understand these two operating systems, the old reality and the new reality, head over to my other video on YouTube under this channel where we talk about, and there's lots of them, but there's one specifically where we compare 3D to 5D, and you want to watch that. It's an awesome video. It really lays it out clear and clean. But for now, let's stay with the DNA. We understand these other 10 strands are holding dormant codes, and we understand that our job is to activate those codes, because as we activate and awaken those codes, not only are we paving the way for all of the future of humanity to awaken into this new paradigm, but we're also claiming the gifts that have been waiting dormant for us for the betterment of all of humanity. So in these 10 strands, these codes are what we're waking up to. What are they? What are they? They are the gifts that move us so far beyond anything we've ever known or perceived in the past, anything we ever could have perceived or conceived from this old paradigm. And these gifts include all of our healing abilities. We are all healers. Everyone has the capacity and the ability to not only heal ourselves, our own bodies, but also to heal our animals, our animal companions, our friends, our loved ones, with their consent, of course, and all of Mother Earth. So all of the gifts, all of the tools that we need to heal and resolve all of humanity and all of Mother Earth are lying in our DNA, waiting for us to claim them and activate them. That, if that's not amazing enough, I don't know what else, but we're all telepathic. We can all practice and will all be practicing telepathy in the future, no question. Brain-to-brain communication. We are all super psychic. We all have the abilities to develop these gifts of the psychic ability, the higher knowing, the higher realm, that's in the DNA. Okay, there's other aspects that awaken that, of course, but it's coded into your DNA. By the way, also in your DNA is something called an original divine blueprint. An original divine blueprint restores you and your body, and your life and your living to its ideal and optimal states of health and well-being. It's in your DNA. There's also codes in those DNA to restore you from the aging process and the death and dying process. Certainly, at the very least, from the way we've experienced it in the past, which has been attached to pain and suffering and grief and upset and sadness. It's a whole different paradigm in the future. That's all coded into the DNA. If you're a person who's also looking for your soul's mission, your divine purpose, that's coded into the DNA too. It's linked to joy and happiness and expression and authenticity. Those are also codes in the DNA. You get to be expressing yourself authentically in a real way that feels good and right and exciting and joyful to you. It's in your DNA. Serves the greater good of all of humanity. It's in your DNA. It's your most precious resource. What else is in your DNA? Your ability to do things beyond that which is currently possible for humans, including teletransportation and other things that just seem so out of this world that we haven't yet fully unlocked, embraced, and exposed. But it exists in there, and it's waiting to be activated. It's waiting to be played with. It's waiting to be awakened. It's waiting for you to step into your mastery and claim those gifts. There is one catch. There's only one way to access a portal into those DNA. We can call it a portal. It's an aspect of your own DNA. One single catch, and it's a gene, and it has to be activated and turned on first before you can get to any of those other 10 strands. And I want to hear from you below if you guessed it before I say it. So put comments in the box below and let me know if you know what it is. If you've heard me before, you probably have heard me say it. But here's what it is. You ready? It is a compassion gene. There is actually a gene in the DNA. The way it's been shown to me is almost like it's a marker in the DNA that almost is like it's not a stopper. It needs to be opened before you can access those other 10 strands, and it is a compassion gene. Therefore, it requires you to be a truly compassionate person, compassionate, caring for the world, caring for humanity, caring for other living beings. And of course, if you're listening to me right now, that's you, because we are the members of the Indigo Family Tribes, the Star Family Races, the Light Workers, the awakening beings on planet Earth who love and adore our human species and who love and adore our planet and who care for ourselves and one another. And therefore, your compassion gene is already wide awake, blasted open, and ready to give to you and reveal to you the gifts of the other 10 strands of DNA. So, with that said, I hope you will join me in activating and awakening more of these codes, because this is just the tip of the iceberg, just the very beginning of what's waiting for all of us on planet Earth as we start to delve into these unknown realms that have previously been inaccessible to us or unknown to us, inaccessible. So please join me over at lorispagna.com. And when you head over there and you join the community, you will get access to a whole class on activating your DNA, plus a gifted DNA activation for you. And you can join us for speed activation calls, which happen quarterly based on portals and timelines. And you can help activate and awaken more of your dormant DNA. And finally, oh, two more things. Please make comments in the comments section so that I can hear from you about how this is vibing with you. And here's the next thing. Look for the next video. There's one more video on the DNA that you want to check out where we talk more about, there'll be a lot more, but right now there's one more in this series about the codes, more of the specifics on the codes in that dormant DNA. You will love it. Okay. So I hope that's helpful to you on your ascension journey. Until next time, I love you so much. I see you next time. Bye-bye.